We'll see a few clouds moving in overnight tonight and a little bit of patchy fog trying to develop by early Sunday morning. Sunday afternoon, we have some cloud cover that moves through. You can see that by about 2:30. Not going to bring any rain or snow, though. This is just going to be some additional cloud cover. So tomorrow, a little cloudier compared to today. We're still going to have a wind off the lake, though, a southeast wind. So that's going to keep temperatures from warming up too much tomorrow. The future rainfall map, I just let this play forward all the way through Tuesday night, and you can see we're still not going to see any rain here. So we stay dry all the way through Tuesday night. It's Wednesday before we see rain back in southeast Wisconsin. Mostly clear overnight tonight, down to 25 light winds. Again, here's 7 a.m. Sunday, inland away from the lake. We may get a little bit of patchy fog. Tomorrow, 43, cooler lakeside inland. We're looking at upper 40s, so if you get away from Lake Michigan, it'll be a little warmer. A mix of sun and clouds tomorrow. Wind gusts up to about 20 miles an hour. But look at the temperature difference. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, high temperatures are going to be in the upper 50s. And again, if you get away from the lake, it's going to be even warmer. So Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, if you want to go a little farther inland, you're going to see some low 60s. Breezy Tuesday, windy on Wednesday. We've got showers that move in Wednesday and Thursday, and then a cool down as we head towards the end of the week. Katie?